What is common between these people? They are all world-renowned communicators with great communication skills. One of the key elements of success is effective communication. This helps you to elevate your career, takes your career to an all new level, and you can skyrocket. So here we are going to see some of the fundamentals of communication through 7 C's. To start with, the first C, completeness. Include necessary details. Ask 5 W and 1 H. Why, what, who, when, and where. And finally, the how. Once you have the answers for these questions, you're almost there with the necessary details. The next C is concreteness. Provide clear, solid picture of the message. It is very important to do some research and take notes. The next C is courtesy and having kindness. It is the message that matters, so always be mindful about the words and emotions. People get into arguments sometimes. They may win the argument, but they may lose the people and their trust. Next C is conciseness. Stick to the point. People think talking more is communicating more. But you can be a person of few words, still the message is conveyed. Communication is all about making sure the other person understood what you really wanted to convey. The next C is correctness. Be sure to be authentic about the data so people trust you instantly. And then the next C is coherence. Be logical and relevant. Identify the right examples, stories, anecdotes that is relevant to the message. The next C is clarity. Clarity is power. We all know the more clear a person is, the more they're going to be effective in doing their work. Who can be an effective communicator? Of course you can be. All it requires is relentless practice and consistency. Develop your communication skills today. Be it in any mode of communication. You can always be an effective communicator if you learn the right techniques. So get in touch with me today, Revathi Rehman, your personal transformation and career success coach, to become an effective communicator.